field will get to finish the opening round tomorrow morning, and you can watch the golf from 8 a.m. on Sky Sports 4 via the red button.
Well, it's not just the professionals that can pull off amazing golf shots. Take a look at this from the British Par 3 Championship earlier this year. Amateur player Matt Wheatcroft found himself up against a fence and a post, but he certainly used it to his advantage. Stunning shot, if only. How to do that?
Hole number 3. Stacey Lewis is in Dubai. Ladies.